The third type of irrigation is known as localized or micro-irrigation. As the name implies, in localized irrigation, the water is not applied to the entire surface of the field. It's only applied at specific locations close to the crop roots. There are different subtypes of micro or localized irrigation, including micro jets and surface drip and subsurface drip irrigation. Subsurface drip irrigation is probably the most common type of localized irrigation for agricultural purposes. In Oklahoma, about 2% of our irrigated lands are under localized irrigation, and most of them are under subsurface drip irrigation. Under this type of irrigation, the subsurface drip irrigation, drip lines are buried about 12 to 18 inches below the soil surface. There are tiny emitters on this drip line that apply water in small amounts, mostly on a daily basis. So, with subsurface drip irrigations, we're basically spoon feeding the crops and we're minimizing evaporation of water and other losses such as deep percolation and surface runoff. A well-maintained and well-designed subsurface drip irrigation system can have efficiencies of 95% or above. This means that only a very small fraction of water is lost due to reasons that I mentioned, and almost all the water that we apply is used by the crop for production of agricultural products.